Members of the resistance, report to your nearest intake facility immediately. We promise nothing nefarious will befall you. We promise. Resistance members, report to the VIP section of your nearest intake facility for compulsory behavioral modification. It will be fun.
Your suit seems to be working nicely, blending right in. There is the assistant, and there is the infobot. Masterful work. Now get out of there and decrypt that thing.
Where is the infobot?
It's okay. See? Just me.
Rivet?
Shh. Gotta go. Here, it'll help you get home. I designed it to be one size fits all, so it should...
Thank you.
Don't you think it's weird to throw a celebration for us? I mean, we haven't done anything heroic in... years. What if everyone thinks we're washed up? Oh, what if we are washed up?
Luckily, we will not need to perform any heroics. Unless you count smiling and waving.
Right.
Give up! Welcome to the Grand Marshals of our parade, Ratchet and Clank! I, Captain Copernicus Leslie Quark, will be your host.
With me, Sydney Mars. And Rusty Pink.
Wow! I haven't seen these guys in ages!
Give it up for our heroes! Yes! Folks, we have a momentous day in store for you. Starting with me! And ending with a surprise gift from Clank to Ratchet!
Oh dear, must he tell the entire galaxy?
Wait, a gift? For what?
Oh, you will see. It is awaiting us at the front of the parade route.
Well, we better get moving then.
All start on Ratchet Clank. With Ratchet, a restless tinker, hungry for adventure. That night, Clank ship came crashing from the night sky. Ratchet rescued a defective warbot, and the rest is intergalactic history.
Are behind this, or the Cragmites, or, Dr. Nefarious.
No way! Nefarious has been retired longer than we have!
in another dimension, will receive a mysterious gift from Clay.
I had a speech prepared, but considering that our event seems to be under assault, I will cut to the chase. Ratchet, I do not know where I would be without you. You are my closest friend, my teammate, and you have given up a lot to... I have prepared the Dimensionator, so you can travel through dimensions and find your family.
No, pal, I...
What?
Dr. Nefarious?
Ratchet and Clay! What a wonderful surprise! I didn't expect to see you here. Considering my goons were meant to annihilate you 8 minutes ago.
Oh, what do you want, Nefarious?
Yes! Can't anyone print instruction manuals anymore?
Nefarious would try something like this.
Don't beat yourself up. This'll be just like old times. Come on, it looks like Nefarious landed somewhere near the train station. Go, Mrs. Zircon. We should grab a weapon.
Ratchet, my favorite customer. You now have access to the Omega line of weapons. Very explosive. Enjoy Omega Destruction.
More goons! Incoming! Dimensionator, Nefarious.
Put down the Dimensionator. Yeah, right. Today, you will see what losing feels like. Spoiler, it's exhausting. As soon as I figure out these stupid coordinates. Say goodbye. Hey! What did you do?
Thank you.
just happened?
We may have a slight problem.
The bridge is shot! There has to be another way across!
The rifts are reacting to the face quartz in your glove. Try pointing it at one of them.
This is definitely gonna come in handy.
I wonder how much Nefarious is paying these guys.
Not nearly enough. He's leaving from that stand or driving right by him.
Then we better not miss our ride. Hey, when did you rebuild the dimensioner?
I have hobbies, and I know that finding the Lombaxes has always been important to you. I thought perhaps we could go together.
Wow, that's really thoughtful. But I... why don't we get it back from Nefarious first?
So we lost the Lombax at the taxi stand.
Well, what?
Mad respect for hiring us, but we're gonna need like a bonus for all this weird stuff.
A bonus? I've already paying you generously.
Yeah, but like, my guy got dragged through a hole in the ceiling by a crack.
Jobs can be dangerous.
Hey, bro. See you.
This.
Don't let him get to the bar!
Nice work, Ratchet.
Couldn't have done it without you, pal. All right, now let's get to Nefarious. This is the part where you lose. Ratchet, the Dimensionator. It... What have I done?
What have you done? Yeah.
Who are you?
Someone with a lot of questions. Let's go for a ride.
Yeah. Wait, I have to find my friend.
Well,
have returned early from your conquest.
Yes, Emperor!
Clank? A Wombax? What is this place? Where are you, Clank? Maybe someone around here has seen him. Have any of you seen a little gray robot anywhere? Green eyes, red antenna? Very charming.
Sorry, all the charming robots I know have blue eyes.
Was that a dragon that just flew by? Maybe it's time I...
Please let there be good news behind here.
Remember to thank our marvelous Emperor before, during, and after making your purchase.
Emperor? Does that mean there are two Nefariouses now? Clank first, Nefarious later. Maybe he's in this bazaar.
Hey, Wombax!
Wait a second.
You forgot your order! Well, come right in! Mr. Khan will sell you weapons, but you gotta be less conspicuous, or the resistance will not last.
The resistance?
Oh, apologies, sugar. Ms. Zircon is still new to all of this espionage.
Release the hostage!
No. I need to go after that ship. How can I get off planet?
It's a test. Only royal starships are allowed to leave anything else. Phantom can help. Just follow the bait to Club Nefarious and you will find him.
Club Nefarious, got it. Oh, and nice work, Secret Agent Zircon.
This is so exciting!
What's Club Nefarious gonna sound like? That sounds like a club, all right. Nefarious? So what happened to the real Emperor?
Remember, drinks are half price with your Club Nefarious membership card.
Come on, Phantom, where are you? Hi, yeah, are you the Phantom?
I am whatever you want me to be, Fluffy.
Is there a Phantom around here?
Nope, only a dancing machine. Watch out now.
How does the Emperor find time to conquer planets, crush the Resistance, and drop such bangers?
Resistance alert! Resistance alert!
Can't believe! First mission in forever and my cover's blown!
Phantom? Phantom is Skid? Better take care of these guys or they'll go after Phantom too. That had to be Phantom, right? Mysterious dude and a hollow guy? Had to be Phantom. Phantom, wait!
Who are you? I was just in the middle of a mission.
I'm Ratchet. I heard you were...
No names! You've got to be smarter than that if you want to join the Resistance, new guy.
Why does everyone think I'm with the Resistance?
Nice work, new guy.
Thanks. What is this? Some kind of secret handshake? Hey! What do I do with it?
All right, new guy. Try out your Phantom Dash.
Phantom Dash?
The enemy can't catch what doesn't temporarily resist. Jump and Phantom Dash! Gosh. The club handles the rest. Don't be scared. Use the club to run along those paths. You want to go even further? Jump and Phantom Dash!
I need a Royal Starship to find my friend. I heard you know where to get one.
Shh. It's not safe here. Just stay close.
You get a Royal Starship or not?
Oh, Lombaxes. You are just as stubborn as she is.
Wait, you know that other Lombax? Where did she go?
Sargasso. She always goes there after a mission.
Sargasso.
I'll make you a deal. You see that blimp? You help me take control of it, and I'll help you get into Nefarious Tower. It's the only place in the city you're gonna find a Royal Starship.
What's so special about the blimp?
Just find a way up to that rooftop. I gotta grab my gear. But I'll meet you up there.
Rooftop? How do I get to that rooftop? I'm coming, Blake. Just hang on.
Yeah.
again for the help, Secret Agent Zircon.
Good luck up there! And me, Zircon, was never here!
Seriously?
Oh,
we gotta come back sometime.
So you made it after all. Impressive.
Wait, you can see me? Where are you? You got my starship ready?
You'll get it, don't you worry. I just need you to help me with one last threat. The nefarious day spa. If you can distract these troopers, I'll hack Nefarious's propaganda blimp and give this city a message it'll never forget.
Looks easy enough.
Citizens of Nefarious City, this is the voice of the Resistance. This is the voice of truth. And the truth is, the Resistance, the growing collection of citizens who are sick and tired of your diabolical dictatorship.
You learn how to run. Looks like I touched a nerve. All right, deal's a deal. That's Glitch. She'll help you get onto the Emperor's private shuttle to the tower. Access consoles in that huge statue of Nefarious in the center of the city. Just hook her up, and she'll handle the rest.
What are you doing?
Tearing this whole rotten world down. From the inside. Stay strong, brother!
How do you expect me to get to the bazaar from here?
Ah!
us around. Come on!
I am trying to destroy you as fast as I can!
There. Now I can finally plug Glitch into this access console. Yeah, hi. You must be Glitch. I'm Ratchet. Sorry for all the jostling around earlier. Things aren't exactly going well, and... Actually, I think you're the only one who can help me right now. Thanks.
Password, I'm the Emperor. How about I obliterate you instead?
Bring me that lumber!
So then this Dimensionator was stolen by Dr. Nefarious, who used it to bring you here? Now you just have to find your friend, who is also miraculously a Lombax, to save the day.
And get home.
You must seriously think I'm an idiot. Look, as real as I'm sure this Dr. Nefarious is, this has the Emperor written all over it.
Help! Wait! Under attack! Anyone?
Mort? What's going on?
Oh, dear.
Brace for impact!
Oh. Look out!
What do you think?
Where are you taking me?
I was gonna take you to my hideout. But first, I gotta rescue my friends at their gelatonium factory.